Alright, so to get ready for dungeons, I just need a few more things. I need my fairy souls and I need coins. Now I'll just go get my fairy souls, because those are pretty easy. If you have a lunar client, lunar client is actually great for fairy souls, because in skyblock add-ons for lunar client, there's actually an option for fairy soul waypoints. I'll show you that as soon as I fix this junk in my inventory. Just put that in there, that in there. Okay, I'll grab some ender pearls. If I can find any. Also, if you're wondering how my damage is so much higher than my last video, even when I'm in glacite armor, well, I did some grinding off camera. I did the spooky festival. I killed the spiders in the spider's den. I got this. I also got this. And I also did the fishing festival. And I got this. So that really helped me. And from the fishing, I got this because of lily pad. So that's how my damage is so high. Alright, well that seems like enough ender pearls. Now, I've already gotten some of the fairy souls. I've gotten the ones in the end and the ones in Jerry's workshop, and the ones in the farming islands. I think that's it. No, I think actually, let me check. I got the gold mine ones. And farming islands, blazing fortress. Yeah. I got all three fairy souls from fishing as well, because I did the fishing festival. I probably should have been recording, but I was too lazy. Alright, anyway, I'll just begin by going to the dwarven mines, because those fairy souls are a bit annoying, so I'll do them first. Could do the deep caverns. I'll do the deep caverns first, never mind. Right now, dwarven mines time. Right here. Yeah, that's the railway I was talking about. Get over here. But if I go up here, this leads to something. Oh, it's here, okay. Go down here. And over here are the fairy souls. Over there, and then there's one right there. Thank you.
Look at this dude. Wait till you see the. No.
Alright, that was not too hard. Okay, and that's the park finished. Okay, now I'll do the spider stone. That one's really annoying, so I'll just get it over with. Bruh, freaking lag. Carpet's so annoying.
No.
That. Okay, I hope there's no arachne, because if there is, then I'm dead. There's an arachne. There's. Oh no. All I want is this one feather soul. Please, so we get it. Okay. No, do not attack me. Alright, you got this, man. You got this. Kill him. Okay, you're just a dasher spider. You're no super evil spider that wants to kill everything. Down here. And then okay, that's not that hard. So I just need the dungeon hub and the hub. And that's the dunk stop complete. That was pretty fast. Now I just have the miscellaneous, which is junctions, because I've already got the fishing vehicles. There's that one from the fishing grotto, which I'm not going to get anytime soon, so just to help the souls now. Which should take the longest, but not too hard. And that's all the non-miscellaneous fairy souls. I'm just missing 9. 1 from the fairy grotto and 8 from the dungeon. So, now, I just gotta go get my rewards. That took like an hour or something. That did not take very long. Probably because I had a god potion. Alright, Tia the fairy, where are you? I want to see what my damage is looking like now to an Enderwind. With my new strength. I mean, I can probably one-shot a Zealot. Let me see, actually. Oh, wrong armor. With my Ender armor, it's... Yeah, and I'll definitely be able to one-shot a Zealot. I mean, if I can actually reach a Zealot, that is. Yeah, I can one-shot a Zealot, let's go.